Hello everyone, welcome back. This episode here, I'm gonna make an attempt to restore this table to something. It's basically a iron leg and frame with some kind of I got this out of the trash pretty much. Looks like some plywood and then veneered with some kind of marble or stone, and see it cracked right here. So let's see what I can do with this. I have some ideas, but got to take it apart first. So okay, with all my tools here, just having some fun. This is the I forgot what they call it. It's the impact driver, I guess, but they got a special name for it. Their brand here. So I don't want to strip the screws because I really want to take this out. It's a really nice day out here in Houston. It's fall, and so it's not as blazing hot. I probably need to reuse this, or have the holes ready for it at least. But a little simple thing, just a metal frame, some brackets, legs. Looks like I got them all off, so I'm gonna cut out here. I'm gonna take it out and then see what happens. All right, cutting in here, and here it is. Not so stable on the concrete, but anyways, that's the frame here. You can see they're connected. These are all just basically just a knockdown connected by fasteners for the most part. Very simple. If you could just get the if it's manufactured, you could just assemble this. So all right, and then the table itself, it's kind of interesting. Make the marble or stone cut out exactly like that, and then piece of plywood exactly right in there. That's what it looked like here. Looks like it's been pieced together, but anyways, got that off. Now I got something that I could put on here, I think I'll paint it black because that's what my wife likes it, black. So I got some paint, spray paint it. Now, last time I did something like this, I did some chairs, and they're originally meant for outside. My wife liked it so much that she took those chairs and put it on the inside, so I'll probably do the same thing for this. This is an outdoor, feels like an outdoor furniture. It doesn't look like it's been outside. There's no rust or anything, but I'm gonna try to paint it for the outside, and she brings it in, that's all right. Leaves it outside, that's all right too. So just want to take it apart today. All right, definitely didn't want to strip the screws, that's why I used the impact driver. So this helped out a lot. Anyways, I'll cut out here, and I don't know how many episodes. This may take a couple weeks, so I might cut in and cut out quite a bit. So until then, see ya.